Good morning and welcome back to Gaming with Gadget. I am Gadget and I am here excited to play another round. And wouldn't you know it, as soon as I got in the game, we are immediately attacked by two guys with guns. Oof. Alright. Huh. This could be bad. Let's see what happens. Let's get our guys into some sort of, here we go, something resembling a defensive position. They are coming in. You go here, maybe here. Okay. Sucks because this building is right here. Where the heck are you, Matrix? Come on! Ooh! Ooh! We're coming in at just the right angle to be problematic. Ah! Oh! Bad choices, bad choices! Alright, come back, both of you. Not a lot of cover. Please don't kill my dudes. God, we got anything especially helpful? No. We do not. Oh! Meatball! Got hit. Oh! And we won. Yay! Let's see. You take that. Are you on self-tend? Yeah, go ahead and self-tend. Thanks for not, you know, bringing that inside. And we're gonna strip them. Because we are still a little short on fabrics. Oh, I don't have a doctor. Glad I noticed that now. Could have sucked if I hadn't noticed it right away. Hey, tend to yourself. Well, at least you have the dandelion tea going on. Matrix, what are you working on? Construction. Let's see, do I have a suitable pool set? Yes, I do. Okay. Oh, yeah. Guessing that other one is gone. That guy out of the kitchen. So that's no animals. Okay, dokie, and we're gonna invert that and don't want that guy dirtying up the inside. Go anywhere else, just not inside. Matrix is taking care of the dirty work. Let's Very good. Oh, that only works if you assign them. Must remember to assign the eminentals. Later. Let's not spend all our time. Let's do passive food. Yes. Definitely want to go down the magic. Definitely some value in. What? Oh. I didn't even realize. How the beat's coming along? Why did we never take this inside? Take that inside. Let's not leave our stuff just to lay and rot. Okay, that'd be great. Oh. When you have a spare minute. Built. Or not. Wooden horseshoe. Was Gundozer. Was that? I'm not sure I know who that was. The wall continues to be built. One block at a time. Kind of a slow go right now. There we go. Keep an overview on things. Okay. Oh, we have plenty of that. That is not gonna be melee. Alright, well. Oh. We have no manager. You know, I think when pods arrived. Oh! Very nice. I don't know what I'm gonna do with such a small amount of hyperweave, but, you know, it's nice to be appreciated. Oh. Let's stay inside for a minute. I don't want you guys trying to solo that thing. Yeah, yeah. Usually if you watch real close, there. Right there. Well, that's less than informative. See, I already forgot. Okay, that's getting our repair on inside. Nothing wrong with that. Should have probably left that door open. There he is. Let him come around. Ooh. Oh, it's too late. Move. Run and or gun. Ah! Oh, cool. He is down. Luckily that was reasonably harmless. Kinda damage did you take? A crack? Yikums. Where'd you get alcohol? I mean, not that I care too much, but... Oh, that's right, one of the guys that was on a raid did the thing. That's 3 stars. Not necessarily the worst person I've ever seen. What do you got? Cataphract helmet. For the back sloop. Oh, that's that. That's right. Journey to the ruins, steel mining. Looks like they're already hostile. What's the other one? This one's an independent group. Okay. And how are we doing on steel? Oh, yeah, we're good. It's an anima tree! A very unhappy anima tree. Yeah, we'll get there one day. Staying 50. go ahead and refuel some of these doodads. See if that helps. Yep. I don't know why you don't have one. Yeah, I'm not done with you yet. There we go. There we go. Feel a little better about that. Yay, we're preserving it. I'll give them a mood boost when they use it to cook with. So it makes it nice. So very nice. Matrix, since you're being a pain, strip him and him. Yeah, that works too. Go. What are you up to? Okay. For now. I want you to focus on deconstructing enough blocks to make it worth doing. Yeah, we're above. We are way below. We're a little below. Imagine there's just not a lot of that kind of stuff right at the moment. Oh, we get milk from our little... You can't haul though, can you? Puppy! But you give us milk. Oh, I don't want you in the garden either, now that I'm thinking about that. Stay out of the garden. Do not eat the beets. There we go. There, now Matrix appears to be working on some other stuff too. Okay. I understand. Oh, some of the beets are ready. Very few of them, but some of them. Hmm. pause on that one. For now. Why don't you come take care of this real fast? Let's see. Oh. There's a thought. What else we got? We have plenty more leaves, so we can increase our cash flow a wee bit. We're gonna ignore all the spell books I definitely cannot afford. Yeah, we pretty much can't buy any of this. I won't buy the hyperweave? Well, poop. Okay, we did what we could. We're starting to build up a nice little nest egg, though. Which is, like I said, nice. I want that glass pane. Under the category of eventually. Yeah. I figured that was gonna happen. It's a little cold for them. Speaking of cold, you're good to zero. Yeah, you don't care. Yeah, I get it. Tattered apparel, tainted apparel. None of you are exactly thrilled about what you're wearing. But that's okay. We got beets. Yes, we do. Do I need to establish more deconstruction? Or are we just so busy with other stuff? Nope, we have stuff. Yeah, I probably definitely didn't need the beads, but it was, still think it was wise, just in case. Ooh, 8 things. Dear. Oh yeah, that clutch. Still hanging around. Pristine ruins. Alright. Let's see what we can do here. Where are we? We are here. Goodness. It's gonna take a minute. And we are gonna send Matrix and however you pronounce that particular item. Yeah, take the meals. Unlimited, really? Take a couple just in case. It actually slows us down. Okay. And off you go. Fun raiding the castle. All right. Meatball. Telescope time. Person died? Don't remember this person. I'm dead. Gundozer died. Meatball was happy you died, so I can't complain. A couple of very minor. Coming up on the end of December. Still got plenty of time for cold snaps and what have you. Oh. Grab that. That's more than a meal. Oh. Okay, grab that also. That's rotted. Grab those. And are there any others? If I freeze them, they shouldn't hatch. That's a prevailing thought, anyway. Let's get rid of whatever that is. Dumping stockpile zone? Wait a minute. Are you hauling? Oh, okay. You actually mean here. Okay, cool. Conquest. Lost what? Shotguns Plaza. Okay, well, that sucks. It's okay. Oh, we're almost there. How's the situation looking? Okay, okay. Thank you. Go inside. Oh, a couple of these little buggers did hatch. Okay, hold on. Let's see if we can, Alright, come on out here. Okay. And shoot that one. And we wait patiently. Come on. What's thinking awfully hard? There we go. You shoot. You're doing great. Let's see. What do we got going on? We got some friendlies. Friendlies. Alright. I think we can approach. Don't we have some food available? Oh, couple of... I ain't worried about them. Come over here. I wish I had time to tame some of these critters. How are you doing? Okay, you can give up now. Bedrooms? Bedrooms, crap. Alright, come over here. No, don't clean the room, just go in the room. Something. Here, come over here. This less. There we go. What do we got? Some what? There we go. Nada. Nada. Things seem to be settling down out here. Nada. Is some advanced components. Plenty of regular components. Infinite chem reactor. Neutramine. Alright, let's just kind of, there's obviously going to be more here than I can haul anyway. And along the way, we can stop by here. Uh-oh, what can I do here? Creepy breathing. Those are kind of handy to have. It's a good money maker. I mean, they're useful too, but let's be honest, I'm a very, very long way away from needing anything like that. These are lightweight but high value. Oh, that one's not. Maybe a couple of these good weapons? We got a sniper rifle? Yeah. Okay. Yoink. Okay. Anything interesting? Not really. I guess food, but I think I'd rather grab. Okay. And heck, I don't know. Okay. Isn't that it right there? All right, let's keep chugging along. Get in here. Let's go see what's over here. Do need to hurry up and get out of here, though. Otherwise, I'm gonna have other issues. Bedrooms? Yeah. There's a triple Rocky. All right. Let's see what we can grab. Let's try again. I didn't mean to hit that. Do that, do that. Then there was some bionics, silver and gold, some meals. Found that. Not great weapons, but better than what I've had thus far. Okay, and we'll just fill the rest with which I'm totally okay with. Still can't reach simple meals, fine. You know, fine. Alright. Do the thing. You're just chugging along. Very good. Oh, there we go. To go. They're not. Oh, crud. Quickly now, quickly. Yep. Are you setting up shop? You haven't set up shop yet. Okay. Yep. Alright, Matrix. Time to go. I wish there was a way to, let's go. Yeah, you guys mean a whole level of business that, I can't compete with. So, hopefully I don't lose my animal in the process. It's time to go. Okay. I don't know what we got. Let's see, what items did we get? Not much. Okay. Not much. Well, it is what it is. We'll sell the bionic leg and move on. Goodness, that was... Oh. Not sure what that was about, but alright. Alright. Well, that is it for this episode. We went over a little bit because we went to the ruins, but that's okay. I do really appreciate you guys coming and joining and just having a good time. Thank you so much for watching. I appreciate it, as always. And if you enjoyed it, please like, subscribe. There's more coming. Thank you for gaming with Gadget today. I am Gadget, and I appreciate you. Have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.